Hi, my name is Jimmy Nink. I am a 16-year-old boy diagnosed with autism by two different neuropsychologists. To tell our family story, my mom, Sharon Nink, PhD, and I wrote a book together called The Abyss of Autism. This is our story, and the book tells about my diagnosis, education, fears, and future. My mom also, and in a lot of helpful tips for parents and teachers. To learn more, visit nankautism.com. The book is for sale for $10.95 and is a direct contribution to the nonprofit Nank Autism Leadership.